And now to do the congressman and guru in one package, we have the Deceivers. We're going to start undercover in the mansion kitchen, smuggle in a silver baller, bring the Seeker 1, the ICA remote taser, and the ICA remote micro taser.
Good afternoon, 47. Trout and McGee.
We'll start out, we're going to grab that red key card for later. We'll run in here to the library. Over here, we'll run out these doors, close them, run back in these doors so they're facing inwards, pull out the Seeker and hide behind the door. We'll shoot our first target, that will get him headed to the bathroom. Come in here and grab the silver baller out of the pantry on my way out. Now we can run out this employee entrance door. That's why we grab the key card. Shoot a few bullets into the meat shop. That will send them scurrying, and we can run into the freezer and grab a propane tank. Let's run across town up those stairs where our second target is. He'll be sitting at a table right at the top of these stairs. We can toss the propane tank and one of our remote tasers down. Let's run down these stairs and blow him up on the way. We can run right back in the front gate of the mansion. And we should be getting there just in time to catch our target in the bathroom.
Hey, could you get me a snack?
We had just enough time to drown him.
Hey! Oh!
Well, let's run through the kitchen and go down the stairs out the side door, and we can run down to the boat exit. And that will be it for the Deceivers. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.